Peace and blessings to you and to your family and to all your friends, wherever you're at, whatever you're going through right now, as we begin the year of faith. That's it. For an increase of faith. Jesus said, faith, small as the size of a mustard seed, will take us into the realm of impossibilities. Sometimes that just feels like me and all the people around me. Sometimes it feels like everything, but that's what moves me through everything. That's what makes me go beyond myself. That's what makes me looking forward to getting older so that I can get better. And so may this blessing of an increased faith just be the biggest size of the mustard seed, so that the realm of the impossible can begin to taste so good to you, to me, for us, for our family, for our friends, for everybody, everywhere, no matter what you're going through, no matter where you're at, what you've been through, no matter what you're going to go through. So, a blessing for this increase of faith. Help us to hear, because faith comes through hearing, because faith is the word. Holy Spirit, bless you. May the abundance of the generosity of God the Father Himself, who loved the world so much that He gave us this. And may Jesus, who said that the world must learn that I love the Father, may this year of faith help us to know by experience and to taste for ourselves how good this love is because of this faith. And so that this faith can express itself through love. Make life tasty. And may God, who is this love, as we begin this year of faith, bless you and your family and your friends now, always and forever. Father, Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Ciao, y'all. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. God is good all the time and all the time. God is good, and it is of His nature. Wow.